Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
It's Boca Juniors against Vissel Kobe. And here is the Boca Juniors lineup for you. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Rainier Vanier is the referee today. At last, after all the build-up, the game starts. Matsushita. Fujita. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Fernando Gago. The shot's on! What a save! You can only put it behind for the corner. Corner's taken. Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. The return ball. Watanabe. Oh, he's through. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Fernando Gago. Fujita. Lukas Podolski. There's good progress with this attack.
A chance!
And blocked it then. Saved well by Sara. Fujita. Couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Comes in strongly. Fernando Gago. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Vergini. Keijiro Ogawa. They've got numbers in this attack,
And it looks dangerous.
And that's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Fernando Gago. Taking on the defenders.
He's got his shot off now.
He has hit the frame of the goal.
Well, unlucky there. He's gone for placement. Inches away from scoring.
Matsushita. Watanabe. Nice return pass. They could pose some danger now. Fujita. Nilto. Watanabe. Working the ball around, working the opposition around.
It could be a chance!
And they've scored! And they've opened the scoring here.
The goal from Podolski, and the way he's hit this one, he flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Fernando Gago. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Lukas Podolski. Free kick coming up. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Now the shot!
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal.
Start of the second half for you. Fernando Gago. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Fabra. Here's Inoha. Lukas Podolski. Fujita. Attacking well here. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Fernando Gago. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Well, they're steered through.
Defender has to be quick. And now a throw-in. We are going to see a substitution now.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Has to score!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
That's a brilliant challenge.
They're going to have to restart with a throw.
It's hard to shut up shop, even with a substitution here, but that's what he's going to try to do, I think.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Taking on the defenders.
Good challenge here. Nilton. Bergini. Here's a chance to attack. This is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
And the goalkeeper read the direction well.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Fernando Gago.
Can he pick somebody out with this pullback?
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Tanaka. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Fabra. He's got one yellow already and now...
Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Cleared away by the defender. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Nilton. No doubt about that, free kick. The supporters so close to the pitch, it really helps, and it must be wonderful to play out there.
Well, with support like this behind you, it must give you an extra yard, mustn't it?
Here's Inoha. Tanaka. Into the attacking third. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Fabra. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down the pitch believe as well here?
And that will peter out, that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Lukas Podolski. Tanaka.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Working the ball around, working the opposition around.
Well, this is how the game, many people believe, should be played. It's always been a passing game, but they pass with purpose too.
They have, and I love the way they're using the full width of the pitch here.
And there's the last blast on the whistle today.
I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.